Rescue Division from Chief One.
Water towers are all over Bloomington. But there's only a few people who get the chance to see them from this perspective.
It's kind of a wild view standing right on this railing.
Bloomington firefighters carried out rope rescue training on the water tower at Valley View Playfield.
The scenario was a worker got in trouble on top and we're just helping him get to the ground safely. So our first guy up lead climbed, so he clipped into the ladder, each rung all the way up to the top, trailing a rope behind him. He anchored the rope at the top, and then we were able to hook in with fall arrest devices and climb up the rope with that sliding along behind us. We each carried a little bit of equipment up. We also raised equipment up on a second line. And once we got to the top, we anchored our ropes to the top of the water tower and rigged our system so that we could lower the basket back down with the imaginary victim in it.
And by imaginary victim...
Here we go, we're on the edge.
He means 19-year veteran Tony Ingramson.
Lower slow.
I got talked into being the victim to get lowered off the water tower at Valley View. Not one of my better decisions, but all in all, it went well. Actually, I kind of chickened out and shut my eyes until I knew I was past the ledge, and then everything went well. I had a really good tender, Chris Kaiser. He was with me the whole time. Things went well, made my life easy. I think I did all the hard work.
Something he made very clear on the ground and in the air.
I think I'm doing all the hard work.
Pete Fisher played victim too.
It was all right. It's a little nerve-wracking. It's good to, it was easier for me because I understood the system and what was being rigged. You know, if I was a worker who wasn't familiar with that kind of thing, it'd be a lot of trust. You know, as you go over the edge and kind of transition from laying on the top of the tower to then hanging over the edge, it's a leap of faith.
That prepares these firefighters for the real deal.
Guys from the city utility department are up there maintaining this and, keeping this equipment running, and we just want to be ready to help them if they need us.
The reason Pete volunteers for the department in the first place.
I like the opportunity to help out. So it's a fun way to help my town.
That is, if 180-foot drops
on the ground
are what you describe as fun.
Nice job, Pete. How was it, bud?
Piece of cake.